You're watching Fox 10 News at Noon with Troy Hayden and Renee Nelson.
Welcome back. More miraculous stories coming out of Syria and Turkey, where a huge earthquake struck more than a week ago now. Today, a 15-year-old boy pulled out of the rubble alive. The Turkish Minister of National Defense sharing this video of that boy being carried out on a stretcher.